Last week you have a good meeting on the elders pray. So you look for probably a what Pastor Richard can say, no halfway today, huh? No halfway. Study to praise God. He said you halfway mother ask the elders to come and pray. Then it's today, then you continue. Amen. Praise God. Huh? God will do a great wonderful work today. Amen.
Hello, Governor Church.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, Church.
Good afternoon.
You haven't wake up from your sleep, yeah? Are you happy to be in the house of the Lord?
Yes!
Amen?
Amen.
Okay, let's play a small little game, okay? Before we start the worship. What is our church name?
GCC.
What does GCC stand for? Great Commission Church, right? Can somebody,
I have a prize here.
Can somebody tell me what is John 3:16? Raise your hand. Okay, come forward.
John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his one and only son, that who believe in him shall not perish but have eternal life.
Amen. Let's bow our heads to worship. Let's rise, please. Father, we just want to thank you for this time that we can come before you. Father, it's a privilege, Lord, that we can come and worship you. God, you, Holy Spirit, Son of God, we welcome you in this place. Father, you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Father, in the name of Jesus, I ask your Spirit, Lord, to come and fall upon this place right now. Father, you sweep the whole place, Lord, with your Spirit, Lord. That God, in the name of Jesus, you fill every heart, Lord, that is here. Father, those who have not known you, Father, you just talk and speak to them, Lord, right into their hearts, Lord. Father, as we worship you, we sanctify our lips. Father, may we, the praises that we sing, Lord, be a blessing, Lord, be a sweet aroma, Lord, to your ears, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Okay, I have a verse here that I want to share with you. Okay. This is, can we read all together? Okay, 1, 2, 3. Therefore, brothers and sisters, since we have confidence to enter the most holy place by the blood of Jesus, by a new and living way opened for us through the curtain that is his body, and since we have a great priest over the house of God, let us draw near to God with a sincere heart and with the full assurance that faith brings, having our hearts sprinkled to cleanse us from a guilty conscience, and having our bodies washed with pure water, let us hold unswervingly to the hope we profess, for the Lord who promised is faithful. Amen. Amen. God is faithful.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you. words, Lord. Father, you bless Pastor Richard, Lord, as he continues on with the pulpit. Father, you continue to speak of your word, Lord. Father, open our ears, open our spiritual ears, Lord, to listen to you. God, may we be, have a willing heart, Lord, to listen and humble, Lord, to learn. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Praise our Lord.